thinking about accessorizing more.
No kidding.
You want to run a job. Great. Perfect timing. This never would have happened when I was in with the mob. It would have been them stealing our stuff, but that's besides the point. Someone's stolen our stuff. Get the truck back here, and we can step things up for our patrons.
Cover!
airport. You switch on the way. And leave your guns on plane. Remember, drug dealers employ smugglers. They do not trust them. Guards find you with weapons. This will not end well.
Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Just because you are disguised as smuggler does not give you free access. As soon as you leave airstrip, be careful. If guards see you in wrong place and get a proper look at you, they will not give you a chance to explain yourself. Assume access point to the network will be the same this time. Signal box may have moved. Check high, check low. I am in. The app is on your phone. Let us do some window shopping, yes? Check the vault. Basement level. Look, into the display case. Such a necklace. I do not even recognize some of these gems. Countries have gone to war for less than this. A perfect justification for our next visit. Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool, and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research. Aha! Cash. Marking location now. I do not know if this painting is good, but I know it is expensive. I will note location here. Gold! Now this is worth noting down. Location noted. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends. Noting location. A truck. With the right disguise, you could perhaps just drive into compound. Position noted.
Showtime, we're gonna need two key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. Luckily for you, I know where to find them. Locations for two of the Duggan's goons are with you now. If my intel's correct, which it usually is, one of them will be in that motel having a swell old time. Burst in and surprise him with his pants down and get the key card. Got one. Now get the other. A little birdie tells me this guy's drunk as a skunk. He smells even worse, but at least he's not driving home. Catch him as he staggers down the street and steal his key card.
What the hell?
Great, you've got them both. No need to drop that off. Hold on to it for now, and we'll use it next time you come back to the planning room.